This is a very rare metal, friends. Mined by ancient Indian women in the heights of the Andes Mountains. It's in Peru, South America. Then it's taken to the secret smelters of old Montezuma, where it's refined and compounded until it becomes magnetium, the embryonic source of the universe.